Taylor Swift has landed her first ever UK number one single with her controversial Revenge track, Look What You Made Me Do. The pop superstar shot straight to the top of the chart with her comeback single this week, overtaking last week's chart topper Dua Lipa. She smashed global Spotify and YouTube record at the weekend and has now accumulated 30,000 downloads and 5.3 streams since last Friday. This is Swift's UK top 5 single, with previous song Love Story, I Knew You Were Trouble and Check It Off All The Booting at number 2. The US star had a weekend of breaking record after the video for her new single was streamed 31 times in just 24 hours, surpassing Adele Hello, Swift Revenge track, which has received mixed reviews from critics. The debut last Friday with an accompanying lyric video. This quickly broke the record for most watched lyric video, clocking up 19 views in its first day, beating Coldplay and The Chainsmokers. The next day, the single was streamed 8 times on Spotify, breaking another record. Swift has caused controversy with the video for the single, with preview at Sunday MTV Video Music Award. The video take a series of not so subtle shots at Swift enemy including Katy Perry, Kim Kardashian and Calvin Harris. Dua Lipa's new rule has slipped into the second spot on this week's chart, with Think What About You as Slim being to third place. Over in the album chart, Queen of the Stone Age Jasmine Lane is at number 1, while Ed Sheeran hold on to the number 2 spot with DIY.